You heard from Samuel?
Not so.
Hi.
Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem.
We're not sure. Our friend Samuel's missing.
You a homesteader?
Yeah, used to be. Before he decided he'd rather live by himself. No great loss, if you ask me.
He likes catching his own food. Says it keeps him closer to nature or something like that. And then he gives the furs and leftover meat to the camp. Never takes anything in return.
I don't get it. Sounds like he knows how to take care of himself.
Last week, he was down here hollering about running into a bunch of sentinels on his land. They said they carried away a couple of deer he caught, smashed up his traps, and then this week, nothing. Samuel's always had a temper, but in this place, these days, you say the wrong thing to the wrong person, well, you know.
Yeah, I know. Say, where are his usual stomping grounds?
He's typically around to the southeast of Garden Mangrove, northeastern part of Gairam.
I'll see if I can find him. Thanks.
Thanks for having my back.
Get out of my hair, please.
Please leave me alone. Don't want any trouble.
Oh God. Oh. Oh no.
Oh shit. Oh. Now. No.
Just before Skell. I mean, way back when the first homesteaders came here. You know, the army packed up and left after the Cold War, and our people moved in.
Don't be afraid. I need to know how to find this place. Can you help? Thanks. Much obliged.
they took control of
the way I...
If I could kiss Skell, I would. Building an honest-to-God base of operations for Sentinel HQ. These Silicon Valley boys know how to treat people.
That's naive, if you ask me. Making something look official doesn't mean it's bulletproof. This makes it an easier target for any asshole with a rifle than a dream.
Contact! Take cover!
How's it going with that?
If you'd shut up a minute, it'd go faster.
Shit! Here they come. Enemy contact! We are under attack!
Christ, what a mess. We better be ready. Who does this, then just runs away? They've got to be out here somewhere.
We could have done anything anyway. God damn it. We should have been here. Jesus, this is a mess. Keep an eye out.
Find anything.
Okay, boys, let's get him. Hostile is hit. Repeat. Hostile is hit, asshole.
You might be able to...
Enemy contact!
Hi. No need to be afraid. Can you help me find this place?
Look in this location. You'll be able to find what you're seeking.
Thanks. See you around.
Can't shake the feeling they're watching us.
What the? They're attacking!
no, not just before Skell. I mean, way back when the first homestead.
Untouched world.
I was never here before Liberty.
It was different for sure. I remember.
Who are you?
The name's Samuel. You with the Homesteaders?
Not exactly, but we're friendly. What are you doing out here?
Hunting, mostly.
Providing meat for the camp?
People need things. You know, for a killer, you can't sneak for shit. I'd have had you strung up from one of these trees in 10 seconds if I'd half a mind to.
Must have put on the wrong boots this morning. Listen, I hear you've been having a sentinel problem.
You heard right. I need to get these traps set. But if we set off one of their alarms, well, we're dead and there ain't no coming back from that. If you can take them out, nice and quiet-like, and I can set my traps. Meet you up by my cabin when we're finished. It's in sinking country. South of Mossy Pond, west of Howard Port. Sound good?
Yeah, sure does.